around and attack the liver.
Oh, the big kibosh!
Left hook to a right roundhouse kick there.
Oh, Han Zi Hao tagged him!
Just gets under the right roundhouse kick. Nong-O the front kick.
Oh, drops him! Right hand!
Yeah. Nong-O Gayengadao, a five-time world champion. You know, Mitch, I spoke to the foremost Muay Thai expert earlier on, Timo Rouge, and he said that if Han Zi Hao beats Nong-O tonight, it would be considered one of the biggest upsets in Muay Thai of all time. It would send shockwaves throughout the Muay Thai world if Han Zi Hao defeats Nong-O tonight.
Very well could be true, but you heard him hitting pads earlier. The power, the thunder that this man possesses with every single shot. Han Zi Hao definitely has the capabilities to do so, but the odds are definitely stacked against him.
He'll need to come at angles that Nong-O's not familiar with. He'll need speed. He'll need precision, and he'll need power.
But I like the jab. I like how he's finding that jab. He's kind of slicing through the guard. You know, he's sticking that jab in there, and it's kind of coming at a little slightly awkward angle. His thumb's almost up as he's putting that jab out.
They hold six world titles between them. Two superb world champions. But the man lifted screen has entered legendary status. He's considered one of the greats of all time. And look at the left hook there from Nong-O Gayengadao. There's the high right roundhouse kick, the headache maker, the cranium cracker. Nong-O goes downstairs and then upstairs. How did Han Zi Hao stand up to that left roundhouse kick? Jab two from Nong-O, fires the elbow. Han Zi Hao goes headhunting. And once again, they're in 4 ounce gloves. Nong-O Gayengadao, five-time world champion, three-time fighter of the year in 4 ounce gloves. Leans back, good evasion, uses the ropes. Nice counter off the ropes with the left hand. Calls Han Zi Hao forward. House on fire early, Nong-O. The heavy artillery, there's no wasting time. There's no filling out process. Nice liver shot there from Han Zi Hao. Got to work the angles that Nong-O is not expecting. Those non-traditional Muay Thai angles.
And he's doing a good job at it. You know, that body shot, unexpected. He came in, faked to go up high, but came around and attacked the liver.
Oh, the big kibosh! Smack bang! He dropped him with the right hand. Han Zi Hao bounces up to his feet. Referee Onari puts the count on. Gonna wipe off the gloves. Han Zi Hao says he's okay. Mouth guard goes back in. That's the first knockdown for Nong-O Gayengadao. Three knockdowns in a round, it's over. Don't forget that. Nong-O shuffles, skip up inside thigh kick. Jab body shot there from Han Zi Hao. Crossing elbow just before the bell from Han Zi. Fire an elbow in the first round. Two world champions. Han Zi Hao. 23 knockouts for the Chinese athlete. Nong-O Gayengadao, a five-time world champion. They are two of 110 world champions in one championship. Right roundhouse kick from Nong-O. Han Zi Hao goes downstairs. Edges forward as China's number one Muay Thai competitor. Skip up roundhouse kick, nicely done. Nong-O waiting for the opening. Left hand was a beauty. They tie up dead center of the ring. Both men straight knees. A little shuffle there by Nong-O. Maybe a low knee just caught Han Zi Hao south of the ball. Incredible, the man's definition. Shape that he's in for this world title bout. Says he feels in the best shape of his career. Trained like a demon, as did Han Zi Hao right here in Bangkok. Left hook to a right roundhouse kick there. Oh, Han Zi Hao tagged him. Oh, he should have followed through though. Prematurely looked at the referee, thinking it was a knockdown. Han Zi Hao should have followed through. With one more punch, he could have sat Nong-O down for a knockdown. That was a bad mistake from Han Zi Hao.
Nong-O, he seemed to like almost go down, but popped right back up. It was like a low-level squat.
It was a squat. There was no knockdown, and Han Zi Hao made a very bad mistake. He will rue that. Outside leg kick there from Han Zi Hao. Left hook to a straight right cross to the Chinese. Uppercut elbow on the inside.
And Han Zi Hao's got confidence. Hao, taste my feet, says Nong-O. Smack the taste out of his mouth. Han Zi Hao turning right hand. He almost dropped Nong-O Gayenga Dao here in the second round. Nong-O smiles at him. Resets now, the Thai legend catches the roundhouse kick. Han Zi Hao goes downstairs.
Much better round from China's Han Zi Hao. He's countering well, he's moving forward, but he's also evading and then coming back.
Wild left hand just gets under the right roundhouse kick. Nong-O with the front kick. Oh, drops him! Right hand! No knockdown, says the referee. But that was a beautifully placed right hand from Nong-O Gayenga Dao.
Success in that close range. He's doing well. When he misses the, when Nong-O misses a shot, he's able to counter back with shots. So he's got to make sure he evades the punch and counter with elbows. Close that range, counter with his big shots.
Mitch, I want to confirm that he's fist did actually touch the ground in the second round. Now, even though the referee did not score that as a knockdown, the judges can score it if they want as a knockdown.
Okay.
The judges are within their right to do that.
Interesting. I wonder if any of the three saw it that way.
Han Zi Hao on the front foot, looks for the elbows. There's the speed of the Chinese athlete. And Nong-O ties him up. He tried to dump him. Han Zi Hao showing no respect whatsoever to the five-time world champion Nong-O Gayenga Dao.
He's 9 years younger. He's 9 years younger than Nong-O, so he's got to use that speed. He's got to take advantage of that.
That roundhouse kick off the back leg of Nong-O careered into the ribs of Han Zi Hao. China versus Thailand. Arch rivals in the combat sport. Spinning back elbow from Han Zi Hao. Trying to connect to the jaw, to the temple. Han Zi Hao prepared to go toe-to-toe, dead center of the ring against the five-time world champion. Nice jab there from the Chinese. Body shot, oh, walks into a right hand, smack bang on the kisser, and Han Zi Hao stands up to it. He does a quick count of his teeth.
He tried to go back to that body shot, that step forward body shot, but Nong-O came right over the top with it.
Jab to elbow from Han Zi Hao. You've got to watch for the little intricacies of Nong-O Gayenga Dao. Roundhouse kick, right hand. They clinch up. Nong-O looks for a dump and dumps him to the canvas like yesterday's garbage. Nong-O comes forward. Palms turned out to catch the elbows like that. Good roundhouse kick on the inside there from Nong-O. Goes downstairs. Han Zi Hao straight down the center corridor. Three punch combination from Han Zi Hao. Right hand backs off Gayenga Dao. Nong-O slings the leg to the rib cage. The reddened ribs of Han Zi Hao. 25 seconds on the clock. Third round of five between these two world champions. The man in the red and black, the great Nong-O Gayenga Dao, a five-time world champion, looking for world title number six tonight.
Let's see Han Zi Hao throw some uppercuts. You can see the guard of Nong-O is very tight. It's very effective, but there's a hole right through the middle.
Referee Onari breaks them. Final seconds of the third. It's been a cracker. We're going into the six world titles between them. Inside low kick from Han Zi Hao. Leans back. Counters downstairs. There's the handiwork from Han Zi Hao. The speed. Nong-O edges forward, Han Zi Hao now. Little quarter turns, little pirouettes. Roundhouse kicks from Nong-O into the ribs to damage the body, to break it down. Nong-O fakes a front kick, goes upstairs with a roundhouse kick, crossing elbow from Han Zi Hao. Just not the right distance. Not in close enough to land that technique. Head kick there from Nong-O, counter right hand down the tube from Han Zi Hao. Crowd silent here. I know their man, Nong-O Gayenga Dao, is up against a very tough, resilient opponent who has shown that he can knock him down. Now, is Atsushi going to pay that one? No.
Man, his defense is that strong that he's blocking shots. He's knocking Han Zi Hao down with him.
Han Zi Hao standing his ground. Nong-O rattles a roundhouse kick off the left leg. Han Zi Hao goes downstairs. Prudged armbands around the biceps of Nong-O, who looks in tremendous physical shape. Both men throw elbows. Nong-O came close to the orbital. Good jabs there from the Thai.
cutting side kick to the midsection. Oh, beautiful low sweep there from Nong-O Gayunga Dao. That was Muay Thai 101. Hands on the inside from Han Zi Hao.
In Muay Thai, this fourth round is the most important. It carries the most weight in the match. Now, the judges aren't being affected by that, but you can see how Nong-O is taking control of this match. It's bred into his DNA that the fourth round is the most important, and he has to make sure that this round is his.
Nong-O Gayunga Dao, five-time world champion. Han Zi Hao, also a Muay Thai world champion. Han Zi Hao with 23 knockouts. Sets himself, oh, it's a jab. That was beautifully done between the eyes. There's another one. There's three in a row. Three jabs unanswered from Nong-O Gayunga Dao. What a treat. What a show from the living legend. Overhand elbow from Han Zi Hao. They clinch up again. No knees thrown, no elbows thrown. Referee Onari calls a break. 25 seconds on the clock now. One Prajit armband has come loose. Referee Onari removes it, wisely so. Jab two from Han Zi Hao, leans back like Fat Joe. Now they clinch up. Chance go up for Nong-O Gayunga Dao. Skips forward. If you're going to skip forward on Nong-O, you've got to commit, Han Zi Hao. Jabs again from Nong-O Gayunga Dao. Jab two. Han Zi Hao tried for a counter right. Drift back to center ring. Lean back from Nong-O. Hands up high on both these men. Nong-O's jab in the fourth round was something else. High right roundhouse kick from the five-time world champion. Fake there from Han Zi Hao, gets on the inside. He's good at range with elbows, but no chance to throw them. Han Zi Hao glances towards his corner quickly there, talking all sorts of instructions. He trains here in Bangkok, Han Zi Hao. He knows what to expect from Thai opponents. But Nong-O Gayunga Dao is a whole different ball game. Imagine if Han Zi Hao can land that uppercut, land one of those slicing, dicing, filleting elbows. But time is now becoming the enemy of Han Zi Hao. 1 minute 45 remains. Good high check there from Nong-O Gayunga Dao. As much as it's a beautiful thing to watch Nong-O on the offense, to watch him on the defense is just as sweet, just as aesthetic. And he takes a finger to the eye, shoot, and ask himself, what have I got left in the tank? What have I got left to leave in the ring tonight in Bangkok? What could I do against the living legend that will get me this world title? It's all for Han Zi Hao. He's only got 1 minute 5 remaining.
See, Nong-O's, he slowed down in this fifth round. He's given a chance to Han Zi Hao. This is Han Zi Hao's chance. He's got to go crazy in these last minutes. Put everything out there. Use every bit of the 10 years that he's been training here in Bangkok to put it out there and capture this title. But Nong-O says, nope, this is my belt. It's coming back for me. I'm going to be a six-time Muay Thai world champion.
Just look at the way Nong-O is built. There's a man who was born to compete in a ring. Like an absolute Muay Thai ox. Muscle-laden, powerful, but also aesthetically pleasing to watch everything he does. It's Muay Thai 101. It's excellent in execution. Han Zi Hao needs to knock him out. He's only got 18 seconds left. He's going to find a miracle. A Hail Mary shot out of somewhere. It's a roundhouse kick and Nong-O easily checks it. The jab from Nong-O. The roundhouse kick to the upper right rib cage. Two-punch combination from Nong-O Gayunga Dao. Now he showboats. Now he puts on a display. The high left roundhouse kick. And it looks like Nong-O Gayunga Dao will become the first ever One Super Series Bantamweight Muay Thai World Champion. No doubt about it, Nong-O.